what you are seeing here is a newly emerged Dorcus brevis.